Hello everyone, and welcome again. In this tutorial, you will learn about setting up different wallpapers on multiple monitors, using Windows 10. In Windows 8, you can easily set different wallpapers for different monitors by just right-clicking on a particular picture in desktop background window. But this option has been slightly changed in Windows 10. The entire Personalize window now has a new look, and you will not find the same Windows 8 option here. In Windows 10, it is much easier to configure separate wallpapers on different monitors. So, to set different wallpapers for different monitors, first open the folder where your pictures are stored. Now, select at least two different wallpapers by clicking left mouse button while holding the Control key. Now, right-click on one of them and choose Set as Desktop Background from the context menu. That's it, and you now have two different wallpapers for both monitors. To cycle through next wallpaper for any particular monitor, right-click on Desktop, and choose Next Desktop Background. If you had selected just two wallpapers, then Windows will only cycle through those two wallpapers. If you want to cycle through more wallpapers, then select as many wallpapers you want while setting a desktop background. Do remember that Windows 10 automatically supports different wallpapers for different monitors, and you don't need to configure anything special. You only need to take care of one thing, and that is, if in Personalize Background window, if you change the background from slideshow to picture, then you can notice that Next Desktop Background option will no longer be available in context menu, when you will right-click on your desktop. The Next Desktop Background option only appear if slideshow option is set in background. Choose slideshow and configure the picture folder of which images you want to see on your desktop. That's it and nothing else you need to configure. Now right-click on any desktop and choose Next Desktop Background, and you can cycle through images. If you need to see the old Windows 8 style Personalize Background window, then you can do this by typing the following command in Run dialog box. Control/name Microsoft.personalization/page/page wallpapers. So this was all about setting different wallpapers on multiple monitors in Windows 10. Hope you will like this video. Leave us your suggestions and comments in the box below. Don't forget to hit the like button, and do share this video with your friends. Subscribe to our channel for more upcoming tutorial videos. Thanks for watching, and take good care of yourself.